stepped into an empty room, saw the weight on the shoulder, and in her hand she held a phone. She said he called me. I touched her face, and then they came flowing down like a river, raw and thick, stains of soul. I couldn't stop them. I know I can blame you. I know that you're suffering too. I know I can blame you, but I do. And
so hold.